Two local men are in a New Jersey jail after officers say that they tried to break into a drugstore while helping the state recover from Superstorm Sandy. Police arrested David Dockery of Morganton and Jerry Williams of Hickory on Thanksgiving night. Officers responded to a burglary alarm at the store and they found the two men in a van behind it. The two had been subcontracted by Comcast to perform repairs in areas hit by the storm.